When we see a patient, when we examine a patient, there are two things that are very important. How much breast you actually have, and what's the envelope like. The envelope is how much skin you have. And that depends on what can fit in there. The rest is how tall are you, how wide is your chest, and that all enters in the evaluation by the surgeon. That will determine what will be the best for your particular case.